heavyweight division collision.
Division collision. What are the entrance?
Well, we really don't see a lot of guys in MMA with boxing skills like this. Certainly could realize great success as a professional boxer if he so chose. We're glad to have him here in the UFC, though. Powerful punches. He'll wow you with his combinations. You know, some people think the sweet science is a simple art. You watch this guy.
President of the UFC. trained in boxing. Fast hands. How do they know?
Distinct advantage if this fight goes in boxing distance, whether it's up against the cage with dirty boxing or in the center of the octagon where he can utilize his superior accuracy.
You can change rules just like that. When you punch me, you get knocked out.
American-Irish.
Then this man, the Brazilian legend, Vitor Belfort, he's finished all of his UFC wins, and all the while consistently drawing the best the sport has to offer. You can expect Joe, the
Daniel
champion,
Vitor Belfort, to once again get after it early and often here tonight.
Has lost 13 fights, has won 26 fights, he's crap.
He's got a great amount of experience in the sport and has been facing championship level competition since the late 90s. And now our tale of the tape for this light heavyweight fight.
48.
So a more than 5-year gap between these two fighters when it comes to the age, with the same height and a similar reach. Here's Bruce Buffer.
Literally at one.
Ladies and gentlemen,
this is your main event of the evening.
The back at the little short cable. What's the lowest reach, do you reckon?
It's been the flyweight.
Oh, this is good fighting. You know, one billionaire, one American. They any French? I can understand if you like French, someone from France, like.
Can't show it in France.
Yeah, of course. Okay. I think it was just a character you created.
26 wins, 13 losses, and one no contest.
And one no contest? No, this guy's absolutely shit.
That's why I thought 0-0.
Yeah, but remember CM Punk in the last game, he had 0-0-0-2. But in this game, he's got 0-1-0.
So, one draw?
No, one loss.
All right, here we go. I am fired up for this fight. It's been a long time coming, and they're finally going to get after
you.
Are you ready? Well, it's always been a huge market for the MMA leader, and we are always glad to come back. They have rolled out the welcome mat.
Oh my God, this guy is so slow. Hold on, what hand is he? Okay, he's right. It's left.
And he's looking for that left.
Left-handed? You kidding? How am I getting all these left-handed people?
Nice punch by Belfort. Only I'm looking wrong.
Whoa, watch the shot. Belfort gets absolutely
broken by that. Oh, he's got elbows.
Oh, elbows.
No, you got elbows.
I got elbows.
Yeah, see? Look!
We all got elbows.
Yeah, no, but you didn't elbow move. How about overhead punch?
I did.
I elbowed. Oh, he's dead. Nice leg kick.
Oh, put down.
Big left hand.
How about that shit?
He's fainting with that punch.
Knocked out of the corner.
And get out the corner. You just walked into the other corner.
It's an octagon. It's many corners. But hey. I might be out.
Oh god, I don't like this guy at all. Oh, he's got a spinning back. Look, yeah, that was a poor attempt. Didn't look like he's gonna hit your head. See, he can't even reach the head. Joe Rogan in the game then.
Oh, fair down. This is about to happen. I don't know how you do it. Oh,
seconds to spare. As the round was ending. Wow, Joe, just incredible. Just when I thought I was going to start asking you about what adjustments they could make for the next round, we get the end of the fight. A huge shot to drop his opponent. The referee wisely jumps in to stop the action there. Near perfect execution on that fight ending sequence.
We can see it from a different angle here. Look at the power in this roundhouse kick.
Come on, how did you get the fight flat? Is done.
And here we see again. Did take a beating.
I mean, just from a Brazilian. Yeah. And there he is after a massive knockout here tonight. Near perfect
execution and a seminal moment. You should look at the heavyweights then.
Look at him. We go inside the octagon to Bruce Buffer for the official decision. Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Lugliano has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 58 seconds. I spoil you.
Oh!
Got me out of the big hug. He got me out of the big hug.
Yeah, in a row.